Welcome to our installation guide for the Basler Boost camera and the CoaXpress interface card. My name is Thomas Caro and I'm a product manager at Basler. I will show you step-by-step instructions on how to connect the CoaXpress camera with the interface card and acquire your first images. Besides the Boost camera and the interface card, we also provide suitable and pre-tested accessories for our camera. These are, for example, CoaXpress cables, I/O cables for triggering, lens mount adapters, and optional heat sinks. Let's start, and let me show you how easy it is to acquire your first images. The first step will be the installation of the interface card. Make sure that the computer is shut down and unplugged from the power outlet. Open the cover of the computer and plug the interface card into a free PCI Express slot on your mainboard. If you want to power the camera via the CoaXpress cable, plug the power supply connector of the computer to the power connector of the interface card. In case your computer doesn't provide a matching power supply connector, use an appropriate adapter. In order to use multiple interface cards in the same computer, make sure to have one PCI Express slot per interface card available on the mainboard. Also remember to use an adequate ventilation system within your computer. Leave enough free space between your interface card and other cards if you use any. Now you can close your computer. Let's move on to the installation of the CoaXpress camera. Attach the lens mount adapter to the camera with the four provided screws. Now attach a suitable lens onto your camera. Afterwards, mount the two optional heat sinks to the camera with the suitable screws to allow sufficient heat dissipation during your test run. In the third step, I will show you how to provide power for the camera. If you are using power over CoaXpress, plug one end of the CoaXpress cable into the micro BNC connector of the camera. Plug the other end of the CoaXpress cable into the micro BNC port of the installed interface card. There's another option to power the camera. In this case, please use the I/O cable, which is also included in the Basler CXP12 starter kit. Plug the cable into the MA connector of the camera. Connect the open end of the power I/O cable to your power supply. Remember to check the pin assignment of the I/O cable. Reconnect the computer to the power outlet and boot the computer. The status LED of the camera flashes green, indicating that the camera is ready for use. Now all hardware components are installed and we can move on to acquire the first live images. Please ensure that Microsoft Windows 7 or 10 is installed on your computer. The latest version of the Pylon camera software suite should be installed. You can now acquire images with the Pylon Viewer. Double-click the Pylon Viewer icon on the desktop. The Pylon Viewer opens. Then, double-click your camera's name in the Devices pane to open the camera connection. In the menu bar, click Camera, Continue Shot. The images captured by the camera are displayed in the image display area. Focus the lens until the image is properly focused. As you have noticed, you only need to install one driver to get the camera and interface card working. This makes the whole installation process very simple. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to check out the other tutorials on our Basler YouTube channel.